हेलो स्टूडेंट, आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर डूइंग वेल। ऑलरेडी चैप्टर 3 इज़ ओवर, नाउ इट इज असाइनमेंट टाइम। इन दिस फर्स्ट इज नेम द 5 सेंस ऑर्गन्स। फर्स्ट इज नोज, सेकेंड इज एयर, थर्ड वन इज स्किन, फोर्थ वन इज आई, फिफ्थ वन इज टंग। नाउ नंबर बी, क्वेश्चन इज नेम एनी 2 इंटरनल ऑर्गन्स एंड एनी 2 एक्सटर्नल ऑर्गन्स। सो 2 इंटरनल ऑर्गन्स आर लंग्स, हार्ट, लीवर एटसेट्रा, and 2 external organs, hand, nose, ear, legs, etc. Now, fill in the blanks. Number 1, there are dash bones in an adult body. Answer is 206. Second is, the urinary bladder lies inside the dash. Answer is hip girdles. Third one is, the 12 pair of bones in the chest form the dash which protect the heart and the lungs. Answer is protective cage. Fourth is, dash is a spongy tissue inside the bones which produces red blood cells. Answer is bone marrow. Fifth is, dash is a long bony structure that provides support for the body. Answer is backbone. Last fill in the blanks is, dash protects our knee joint from getting hurt or damaged. Answer is kneecap. Now it is turn of write one words for the following. Joints that allows back and forth movement. Answer is hinge joint. Second is joint found between the bones of the vertebral column. Answer is gliding joint. Number 3, muscles that work on their own and whose movements cannot be controlled by us. Answer is involuntary muscles. Fourth one is joint found at the ankle and wrist. Answer is gliding joint. Joints which allow in the movement of our head in upward, sideways and downward direction. Answer is pivot joint. Now it is time to MCQ. So question number 1, dash protects the heart and lungs. Options are ribcage, girdle, cranium, sternum. Answer is rib cage. Second is, this joint allows movement of bones in only one direction. Options are hinge, ball and socket, gliding, pivot. So answer is hinge joint. Third one is, muscles present in our heart. Options are skeletal, smooth, cardiac, all of these. Answer is cardiac. The human spinal column is made up of dash. Options are 22 bones, 24 bones, 27 bones, 33 bones. Answer is 33 bones. Fifth, the bones of the dash provide protection. for the brain and the organs such as eyes, ears and nose. Options are skull, hippocampus, marrow, limbs. So correct answer is skull. Now exercise B of your book, that this is also fill in the blanks. There are dash bones in an adult human body. Answer is 206. Number 2. Muscles found in the heart are dash muscles. It is cardiac muscles. Number 3. Longest bone dash is found in dash of our body. Answers are femur and is found in thigh or leg of our body. Dash gives our body shape and structures. Answer is skeleton. Heart and lungs are protected by dash. It is rib. Now number C. Write the answers from the grid. Number 1. Soft bones that we cannot feel in our ears and nose. Answer is cartilage. Number 2. The longest bone in the human body. Femur. Number 3. Protects our knee joint. Kneecap. Number 4. These are the units of backbone. Vertebrae. Number 5. The round part of the skull that holds our brain, cranium. Now the last objective, that is state true or false, or correct the false statement. So first one is, we have the same number of bones when we are young and when we grow up. It is false because we have more bones when we are young. Second is, all the joints present in our body are movable. It is also false because some joints are immovable also. Number 3. Muscles are attached to the bones with the help of tendons and ligaments. It is also false. Muscles are attached to the bone with the help of tendons only. Number 4. Ball and socket joint allow back and forth movement. It is also false. Ball and socket joint allows circular movement. Last one is, smooth muscles are voluntary muscles. It is also false. Smooth muscles are involuntary muscles. Okay. Thank you students. Now your objective part of this chapter is over. Thank you. In next video, I will be with you with short answers.